A powerful 6.8 earthquake struck off the coast of Japan, the U.S. Geological Survey said on Monday. The quake's epicenter was 77 kilometers, 48 miles, east-northeast of Miyako, Japan, USGS said. It was 10 kilometers, 6.2 miles, deep and occurred at 6:06 p.m. ET. The Pacific Tsunami Warning Center said there was no tsunami threat from the quake. The Japan Meteorological Agency issued a tsunami advisory, warning of strong currents, but said no tsunami damage was expected.